Hi, folks. This is James, the unofficial mayor of Cowboy Country. We are here at Foster Pavilion. No construction. We're going in. We're going to go see a game and have a lot of fun. And as my beautiful wife suggested, look at concessions, too. Parking's not so good. Although, I was told this parking garage wasn't finished, but yet there's cars up there. Look at this beautiful lobby. Okay, I guess we're not walking. Going up. Sessions were really, really good. Even the hot dogs were good. Folks, the facility is fantastic. The Foster Pavilion's great. I feel bad for my wife because she's a Baylor fan. I don't know what happened in the second half, but it seemed like the team just fell apart. They weren't moving around. They weren't setting a whole bunch of picks. They kept just throwing up these three-point shots that were just terrible. So, but you win some and you lose some, but overall this facility is fantastic. And yeah, we'll be back for sure. If you are new, please hit like and subscribe. Do want to thank you for watching, and I hope you have a great week. Bye.